So it's been quite a while since I have not last did a vlog. So hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for being with us today. And it's the year now, 2023. Yeah, super exciting. Yeah, first video of the year, well, for now. So yeah, today with our traditions every year, we're gonna go see Disney on Ice again. Yeah. So we're gonna go to Disney on Ice later today at the 3 o'clock showing we're going. Yeah. And I do have a video from last year as well. Yeah, last year we went as well. And so, yeah. And also, we're gonna go to Disney on Ice today. Just me, my mom, and my cousin. They just moved here from another country. She will be going as well. And yeah. And last year, we went as well. Was on a Saturday, like today. And yeah. And I'm also going in a pretty outfit, but not a princess dress. Maybe I'll show you guys later when I show you my outfit. And yeah, now it's 11:51. I gotta be getting ready soon. And yeah, all right, so I'll talk to you guys later. All right, so we're on the way now to Disney on Ice, and I wanted to show you guys my outfit. I have this Disney shirt that I got a design last summer when I went to Punta Cana. This blue light up tutu, let me light it up and show it. This light up tutu, my sister gave it for me for Christmas. And then I have some black tights. And then these shoes, my sister also gave it to me for Christmas. And I have my Mickey necklace and bracelet. And I do my hair and makeup. And I have some gems in my head that a cousin of mine gave it to me for Christmas. So, yeah. All right. So, see you. All right. So, we're on the way now to the Thomas and Mack Center to go see Disney on Ice. And, yeah. So, it's gonna. We're like almost halfway there. So, yeah. All right. I'll see you when we're there. All right. So, we just made it here to the Thomas and Mack Center. And let me show you guys the stand. Also got my snow cone and my Simba cone. It looks pretty. All right, when the show starts, I'll record.
All right, we are very excited to be here today. My name is Kenny.
And my name is Taylor. And we are here to tell you something very, very, very important.
Whoa, I counted three berries in there. It must be important.
You bet it is. Here it goes. Show begins in 5 minutes.
Take your rings, take your
up all this stuff?
Hey, look, everybody. It's Lobster Girl.
Just my way to be. You're welcome. You're welcome. Me Oh, yes, you did.
I did? Thanks, Daryl. Thanks, Mo. You two really are heroes.
My pleasure, Woody. Us toys gotta stick together.
Come on, Forky. We gotta get you back to Barn.
Being a toy might not be so bad.
All right, everyone. Let's wrap it up and hit the road trip home to Barney.
Carry me.
I stand by my oath, loyalty to wishes three.
Prince Ali, Anthony, he's the guy that got Bob White.
Now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole
dinner over there, and so yeah. talk about the show when we're over there. All right, so see you. All right, so we're here at my uncle's house. Yeah, I'm upstairs in the loft. Yeah, and so Disney on Ice was a good show. Every year, everything changes. My favorite parts were I liked Frozen, because who doesn't love Frozen? And also Lion King. I loved it a lot. I loved that one a lot. And also Aladdin. The Aladdin part was cool. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe next year we might go back. I don't know who might come back next year. But such a great show. Highly recommended. Yeah, well, I told you in my video from last year, when it comes to your state or country, you should see it. Well, if you guys are new to my channel and not subscribed. So, yeah. So, and I never got to show you my cousins that they live here, that they just moved. Maybe later I might show them. Yeah. So, anyways, so I'll talk to you guys maybe later when we eat, and then I'll end the vlog, and then, yeah. All right, so see you later.